Well, I don't want to go on too long. This is, after all, Las Vegas, and outside just a moment ago, I saw a fella trading 10 passes to the Reagan talk for one ticket to Frankie Valley.